So on my walk in, I've collected as much tinder and fine lighting materials as I can, and this is what I got and put in my little bag. So here we have loads of really sticky pine sap, should be great for fire lighting. A bunch of dry twigs come off the bottom of the pine trees, and some birch bark. In fact, this was in my bag already, which I collected on my way out last time. But this is what I'm going to use to start the fire. Hi guys, I'm going to try cooking some bannock. Now this is my second ever attempt at trying it. The first attempt was not very successful. I made it too runny and then I burnt it and it wasn't very nice at all. This is a bit thicker, I made it at home, just wrapped it in cling film. I'm going to try and bake it in here and I'll show you what I'm going to do. Have the stones and I'm going to chuck in this tin. That should do. I'll show you what that's for in a minute. Should be more than enough oil. So in this bannock I've got raisins and walnuts. Really good. We'll come back and see what that's like later on. It's the first time I tried it like this, and we'll see how well it works. Well, let's see how this goes. It looks amazing. What's it like inside?